Hey guys, and welcome back to another Train Simulator video. Today we're going to be driving a Class 68 from London Marylebone to Banbury, I believe. Yep. Good evening, driver. Please load passengers now and prepare to depart at 1721. Your first stop will be Beaconsfield, so yep. Let's open the doors. Let's release the brakes as I think a 168 departs. Yeah, we're driving a Class 68 for the first time. I actually bought this train like, I think, 2 to 3 years ago, but for some reason I never drove this train, so I'm not sure why, but I guess we're doing it today. Really, really nice looking train. Especially in real life. It looks probably one of the best trains ever in the UK. And we're taking, I think, 6 cars of these carriages. It doesn't have anything at the back of it, which is a bit weird, but it is what it is. But yeah, we're on the Chiltern Main Line today. Right, next stop, Beaconsfield. Let's depart. So it is the first time driving this train, so I won't know how good the brakes are on this train. But the next stop is 22.86 miles away, so we should be good for now. We're going to be stopping at Beaconsfield, High Wycombe, Prince's, Risborough, Haddingham and Fane Parkway, Beacester North and Banbury. As we head in the tunnel, as we put the lights on, up in the tunnel. Took a look around Class 68. But yeah, like I said, this is the first time driving this train. I always wanted to drive this train on this route, but for some reason I never got around to doing it. So, doing it today. Got speed over there. Got like, I think a fuel level and brake stuff over there. Don't be speeding up. Doesn't feel like we're going 50 miles an hour, to be honest with you. Feels like we're going really slowly. But yeah, as we exit the tunnel, on the right hand side we'll see Finchley Road Station, which serves the Metropolitan Line and Jubilee Line. We should see some S8 stop trains along the routes. Oh god, you're sitting. Interesting. But yeah, Banbury is 67 miles away, which is quite a lot actually. Finish scenario is around 70 minutes long, so sit back and enjoy it. It's been a while since I've done like a 1 hour plus journey in this game. As we exit this tunnel, we'll see Finchley Road Station, which is just hiding over there. Oh, there's a Metropolitan Line service there. Really nice. So I want to take a screenshot of the S8 stop. Perfect timing. Won't be speeding. You know what? Great. Give me speed. Oh, great timing. Yeah, that was pretty good. But Chiltern Railway Service, I think 168, Metropolitan Line Service, and a Class 68 in the same screenshot, so that's pretty cool. As we pass Kilburn Station. Which the Metropolitan Line doesn't stop at. Oh, it looks like this is not the... Interesting. So this is not the actual S8 stock train, it's the AI version. As you can probably tell by the how bad it looks, I think just yeah, this is definitely the AI version. There's nothing in it, basically. Just a bit sad, actually. I'm guessing this might be a scenario that was made when the AI train was made, but not when the S8 stop came out. So that's probably why we just have the AI version of the train. I'm pretty sure this route, comes with the route as well, so I think this route came out before the S8 stop, so yeah, we don't have the actual S8 stop train, but shouldn't matter too much. Oh, we're speeding here. Let's get some speed going. S8 stock. And that's Dollis Hill Station. Oh. Got achievement for going to Class 68 at 68 miles an hour. Yeah, you can tell that I haven't driven this train before because I got that achievement. Getting 68 miles an hour in this train is not too difficult, so that should be proof that I haven't driven this train since I bought it a couple years ago. As we turn off onto the Chiltern Main Line, the branch line towards Aylesbury goes towards the Ryan side, towards Harrow on the Hill, which is near where I live, so. Approach Wembley Stadium. Speed limit goes up to 100. I think this train goes up to 125 miles an hour, I believe. Not 100% sure. Ooh, we've got another Class 68. Nice. Carriages are quite quiet, I just realised. I'm not sure if it's meant to be like that or not. Just over 15 miles to Beaconsfield. This is Sunbury Town, I believe. Yeah, Sudbury, actually Sudbury and Harrow Road. I think Sudbury Town is the next station. Maybe the speed limit is 100 miles an hour on this train. Because we're struggling to hit 100. But we are going down on now, so we should probably pick up speed. It's in Norfolk, I believe. Then we'll arrive at South Ruislip and West Ruislip. I can change for the Central Line. Not that we'll be seeing any because that train's not in the game. I think this is South Ruislip. Looks like it. From what I remember. Yeah, you got the Central Line platforms here. Yeah, the carriages are not making any sound. A bit weird. But yeah, you got the Central Line platforms over here. As you can see. Then we should be arriving at West Ruislip, which is just over here. Where there's where the trains, oh, this is Ruislip Garden, sorry. The next station is West Ruislip. I forgot that all this is the part of the Central Line. Oh no. A bit of emergency brakes because we're gonna crash into the train ahead, unfortunately. That is embarrassing. So we're not gonna crash into the train, we're gonna train depart it, which is really good. I'm hoping we don't need to switch tracks because we might be a bit screwed. Probably should have paid a bit more attention there. That's okay. Let's release the brakes. Yeah, we were actually quite lucky there. Everything crashed into the train because it would have been an hour over. Yeah, it's definitely a red signal ahead of us. Let's have a look. Now, if we're switching tracks, that's a London Marylebone to Oxford Parkway service. That's going to stop at all the stations, so Probably have to wait, drive quite slowly for the time being. Yeah, the carriages are completely quiet. And we can't really see inside as well, there's no passenger view. Gonna be held up quite a while, unfortunately. Just gonna quick look at the map, so highway can miss up here. We've got the next station, and then obviously got that line that goes towards Aylesbury. It's down there. Still haven't done that scenario from Aylesbury to Vince's Risborough station. Yeah, so we've got a green signal. That train's walking ahead of us. It doesn't look like a train is stopping at any small stations, which is good. Hopefully we don't get held up too much. I'm guessing that train's probably doing around 75, 80 miles an hour, I'm guessing. We've got a green signal now, so might be okay. We'd be a bit cautious. I mean, it would have been nice to see a Class 68 crashing into Class 168, to be honest with you, so. That would have been exciting. Which is this Denham, I think. Yeah. What station is this? It's like there's no station signs. No idea. Oh well. Yeah, some of these stations I know of nowhere. So we need to arrive at 1743. And we might still arrive on time, even though we're gonna screw up. Luckily this is not a very much scenario, otherwise the scenario would have ended once we crossed the red signal. Thank you. might be Gerald's Cross, I think. Yep.
Yeah, Gerald's Cross. Reminds me of Prince Cross Station, to be honest with you. It's gonna sound a bit weird, but it is what it is. Yeah, I wonder if we can actually stop at Beaconsfield perfectly. Not a fan of these trains where have like two separate brake mechanisms. It's been a bit faster. I mean, if I'm a bit late, that's fine. Just don't want to overshoot the platform. Yeah, definitely very, really early there. We're approaching Beaconsfield. I think it's if we're late, it's gonna give us an X next to it, so. Which means the scenario will say we haven't completed it properly, but even though we're done. Yeah, we're definitely gonna be late. It's fine. Hoping this train fits on this platform because it's looking like quite a small platform here. Like a minute and a half late, but oh. Okay. That was a bit weird, don't know what happened there. Anyway, I definitely overshot the platform, but technically you can still get off the train, so that's fine. Yeah, it's going to take a while for me to learn how to stop the train. But we made it to Beaconsfield. not on time, but who cares? Let's release the brakes. Next station, High Wycombe. Let's get going. Yep, give us an X, who cares? I mean, trains are all this late anyway, in real life, so... don't know why the game expects me to arrive on time. It's just 4.5 miles away, so should be fine. Then we got Vincent's Brisbane. So we need to arrive at 53 and depart at 56, but looks like I'm gonna arrive there quite early. It's only 4 miles away, so... I mean, it's telling me I'm late for Beaconsfield, but it's giving us so much time to arrive at High Wycombe, so... and we've got a 3 minute wait as well, so that makes no sense. Super early. And we've still got like 6 minutes and only 3 miles away, so. I mean, you kind of want to be late for High Wycombe because at least you don't have to wait 3 minutes then, so we'll see. Wish the carriage just made some sound, to be honest with you, but... High Wycombe is a curved platform, so... yeah, 25 miles an hour is fine. Probably have a red signal just before we reach High Wycombe. So that's super early. I think the train ahead is terminating at High Wycombe station, whereas we're going to be going over to Banbury, so it needs to change tracks ahead of us, because at the moment we're going to just terminate at High Wycombe, which is incorrect. I think it's changed actually. No, it's still right signal. Look at High Wycombe. Yeah, I think platform 3 is a terminating platform. The shit, the tracks are still saying we're gonna terminate this. That news changing. Hopefully, unless the scenario is broken. We should be on time. The first time on this journey. There must be a train of highway conditions to go through then, maybe. I think we need to put the brakes now. Yeah. Do that. Let's see what's happening at High Wycombe. So, we're going straight. Ah, oh, we're waiting for this train, that's why. Yep. This train is doing a service from High Wycombe down to Marylebone Station. Come from that terminating platform, so yeah. Once that train passes with that, should turn yellow. Yep, green. Perfect. Let's get going. As I said, we don't want to be too early. Otherwise, yeah, we're gonna just wait 3 minutes, which is a bit annoying. What's happening here? Like, the bridge is broken. Don't think we're meant to be looking like that, but okay. But we are approaching High Wycombe. It's all the trains on the platform today. Nice screenshot here. It's a minute and a half wait here, so. Next stop, Princess Risborough. Let's get going. Let's release the brakes. And let's get going. Just about 8 miles away. So 40 miles away from Banbury. We'll surely be arriving at Princess Risborough. Change it for services towards Aylesbury. Should be on time, hopefully. But yeah, we did get a tick for highway pumps tonight. A bit unfortunate about beacon spill, but it is what it is. Interesting that like we're at the top, while the route down towards London Marylebone is at the bottom. So not sure why this part of the track is raised up. Interesting. Bang up platform 3. Quite a downward step towards the station, so let's do some brakes, I guess. Release, I didn't release the brakes in time, so. Gonna arrive slightly late, but I think we should be okay. I think that should still give us a tick for it. We got 2-3 platforms I can figure. Or 2 for the Chiltern Main Line and then these 2. Obviously the terminating platform, we've got 1 here as well. I guess you could take services from Aylesbury down the Chiltern Main Line towards Marylebone as well. Right away, next stop, Haddingham and Fane Parkway. I should really release these brakes straight away. Going. Yeah, give us a tick. approaching Haddingham and Fane Parkway. I meant to apply the brakes, but I put emergency brakes by mistake, so quite annoying. Gonna be late now. It's a bit annoying because you have to actually hold the brakes, and if you hold it slightly higher, it'll go to emergency straight away, so it's quite annoying. I mean, might still be on time to run to you. Maybe like a minute late. I'm not sure why the signs are so me. I guess maybe the train's just really big. Right, we got Pacific North. Not how you want to pronounce that. And then Banbury, which is 27 miles away. Platform 1-8, which is interesting. Should be departing it. Right. 4 miles away. shortly arriving at Bicester North. Arriving at 1823. Well, 1825. Once again, we don't have the brakes on this. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the brakes on this train, that's for sure. Train back up and running. Let's just do that. Hopefully it'll still be on time. Brakes are really annoying. I probably should have keybind these so I don't do that mistake. Not quite what we wanted, but I'm not too bothered. The train's really late, so they can just walk through the... what do you call it? The train towards the front carriage, so that should be fine. Got one more stop left, guys. One more stop, which is Banbury, which is just over 14 miles away. Brakes. Right way, final stop Banbury. Just over 8 miles to go to Banbury. It's going down to 90, so let's start slowing down. So doing the arrive at 41 and depart at 41, so we should be okay to arrive at least 2 minutes early. I think I'm gonna arrive quite early, so I'll probably expect to red signal at some point. We will shortly be arriving at Banbury, where this train terminates. All change, all change. achievement, try the class 68 miles. I'm guessing it is just my luck alone, because I've got two achievements unlocked. Very nice. That we can arrive at Banbury early, which is good as well. On the screen is earlier than it says on the map. It's a bit annoying. Got GWR service. This is Banbury. The train terminates. And GWR service is departing. Yep. This Chiltern Railway is London to Birmingham. We're under £10. That's pretty good value. I don't think it's £10 anymore. Inflation and all that, but and I definitely would go to Birmingham if it was under £10. But I think 2 minute wait if the scenario ends. Well, London driver did a good job this evening. But yeah, not two achievements. Class 68 ScotRail, great collection of miles. But yep. That was the 1U50 Marylebone to Banbury service. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.